Hello guys, welcome back to our channel,
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today the glimpse of Valimai movie has released.
Yes.
And we are very much excited about it.
Yeah, because we have the Thala Ajit sir here. Okay.
Yes.
And also Valimai ka bahut sara look post and first song, ye sab release hua tha. But ye, I think again another glimpses
glimpse
of Valimai.
Yes,
right.
And also this movie is going to release around Diwali time.
Diwali time.
Of course, this is a very good time to release this kind of thing.
This
so
kind
slowly,
of
slowly they can release a lot of the things.
Lot of the things. I think the
yes.
teaser or trailer is still pending from their side. So we are super duper excited when the trailer got released, like will be released. We will be like definitely watching and giving our reaction on that. So let me tell you the casts one more time. The casts are Ajit Kumar, Huma S. Qureshi, Kartikeya, Vani, Sumitra, Achyut Kumar, Yogi Babu and Raj. And the movie is written and directed by H. Vinod.
Yes.
And the movie is produced by, of course, G Studios
and
Bonnie Kapoor. मतलब एकदम
Bonnie
Kapoor और G Studios मिलके एकदम produce किए हैं. So चलिए शुरू करते हैं, देखते हैं कैसा रहता है ये first glimpse
yes.
of वाली में. So let's get started. But उससे पहले if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel guys and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes, and also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, तो चलो शुरू करते हैं.
Yes.
மீறியவனாவது கால் வைத்தார்
Get ready for the game.
நா கேம் ஆரம்பிச்சு ரொம்ப நேரம் ஆச்சு தம்பி.
நைஸ் ஒன் மேன்.
This could be something big.
Yes.
Oh my
this
God.
This could be something big on Pongal, right?
On Pongal, yes.
Yes.
Forget about Dhoom or anything. Okay, this is
yes.
what a movie can be.
Right.
Okay.
It
this is marvelous.
Marvelous.
Outstanding.
The first glimpse, the first starting scene was super. It was like I'm playing some game. It
yeah,
was looking
yeah,
like
yeah.
that.
It was looking like that.
The slow motion and the 3D kind of all around 360
awesome.
Degree scene was
yeah.
there. That was looking awesome. And after that, the firing, blazing,
yeah.
amazing
and
entering
out
of
that
of,
only entry. Yeah.
Entry of
Pala
Ajit sir
is
yes.
happening. Oh my goodness, and he's telling I am the starter of the game, kid. This dialogue I really love.
Yes.
I think Thala Ajit sir can go into any extent to make like this kind of role or make this kind
yes.
of like scene. He is
because
a
he's
very
a biker, right?
Ha,
so
he's
he
a biker,
knows how
he
to
knows.
Control the bikes and all,
oh
and how to
he
drive
totally,
a bike
totally
and all, right?
It.
Yes,
yes,
of course.
He's totally into it, and I think he has not. He is the one I think who doesn't have any support or backup actor. Like और बहुत सारे जगह पे होता है ना कि dummy लोग रहते हैं कि dummy लोग बहुत सारे करते हैं वो खुद करते हैं. He doesn't need any dummy or anything. He is the super cool
yes.
personality also as well and
because he has done lot of the kind of this kind of stunts and all.
Stunts, yeah.
He loves to
True.
Do it and of course we have seen lot of the making different making also. The way he performed, wow, that was amazing. And here he was looking stunning. I will tell.
This is going to be a super duper rocky
yes.
Movie for sure, and they are like whoever loves to watch this kind of biker scenes or some action kind of sequences
yes.
they are going to love it just like
yes,
Mr.
Right,
Pandit
yeah.
I am totally mesmerized to see Thala Ajit sir in this getup. Already I got in the previous
yes.
When the glimpse got released at the very
right.
first time, that time also we got so mesmerized, but this time it is like the level is into some level, another
level,
extent.
Vira level.
We can't, you know, judge because we are so small to judge. We are just reactors, but
right.
They are, I think, the god
talent.
Of
right.
talent.
Yes.
Yeah, this is
yes.
unbelievable. I really love the whole circumstances.
Right.
I really love the how it got executed. I
yes,
am
of
quite
course,
excited.
That is definitely
about this
beautiful.
Movie.
And one more thing to be noted here is the music.
Yes.
So Yuvan Shankar Raja, he has given a beautiful music.
Beautiful.
And this, the BGM was
superb.
Because it was matching perfectly the scene executed and the way the bike racing and all it was so happening. It was perfectly matching.
Very much.
Wow.
Actually,
and
the
voice, everybody was having the firm voice.
Firm voice of Talaji sir.
Yes.
And also at the very end where the VFX was just like made. That वो थे वो ऐसे इस बिल्डिंग से उस बिल्डिंग में जा रहे थे विद द बाइक एंड बिटवीन नेम आ गया दैट वाज लाइक आई थिंक आई हैव नॉट सीन दिस काइंड ऑफ क्रिएटिविटी इन माय लाइफ दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई सॉ एंड आई एम फीलिंग वेरी ब्लेस्ड दैट ओके दिस काइंड ऑफ आल्सो एग्जीक्यूशन कैन बी हैपेंड एंड दिस हैपेंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ आवर आईज ओनली लाइक वी सॉ
एंड
वी आर
मेस्मराइज्ड इट वाज सो मच क्लियर आई कैन फील लाइक सिनेमेटोग्राफी ऑफ दिस मूवी विल बी
सुपर
Super, and
super.
Any time or any place, you will not feel like that there is added VFX, extra VFX and all.
You
because
can't
the cinematography was and the clear picturization was super.
Super.
We
I
are watching
so
in
proud,
the small
you know?
Screen also. That also make us feel like wow.
Wow. So I'm hoping that this movie should get released in the big screen,
yes,
like in the silver
course,
screen. Otherwise, you will not feel that maza. Ke aage, matlab kya dekh rahe hai? Chota screen mein, laptop mein dekhne ka maza nahi aata.
Yes, I think
right.
it will release in
theaters
only theater and in
be.
Pongal. Right.
In Pongal, at the time
yes.
of Pongal. So, Valimai itself, the name itself is, creating roars here and there in the internet, over the internet.
Right.
If you open Twitter, if you open Instagram, everywhere, like people are talking about Valimai and Talajit sir.
Yes.
And here also, on YouTube also, whenever you are just watching Valimai, you will see a lot of videos are there.
Yeah.
And really, matlab, ye aisa type ka movie na, Talajit sir bahut kam movies karte hain. Bahut,
yes.
matlab, gap ke baad wo karte hain. Lekin jab wo aate hain na, ekdam lion ki tarah aate hain. Far ke aate hain.
Yes.
He, I really love him because of this fact.
Okay,
chota mota movies to bahut log karte hain. Bada bada movie ek time mein one time karte hain and far ke rakhte hain.
His contribution towards the movie and his dedication is superb, right?
Unbelievable.
Because
yes.
And I love the scene where he was driving the bikes on the road.
Road, ha.
Because the way he was carrying
it was
showing
that he's a
matching
great biker.
Yes, of course. The way the attitude is also needed.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
just anyhow you are driving bike, it doesn't make sense.
Yes,
right?
Yes. He has that attitude, he has
yes.
that capability, he is a biker and he loves that.
Yes,
that is totally shown like from his body language.
Yes,
definitely.
And most important thing is his looks.
His looks.
Looks, again, we have seen some glimpse where he was wearing black shirt and all, right?
Bapre. He's the most good looking person out there. To be very frank, guys,
yes.
because I always tell the truth and this is the truth that he is the most good looking
yes.
guy out there. People also have told. Like
one of the
handsome
actor,
one of
I
the
can tell,
actors.
I guess.
Yeah, actors in the world, okay? Not
yes.
in only in India. So yeah, that is it for today's video. I am telling now, you will forget about Dhoom or any kind of this kind of movies.
Right.
This movie, if it get released,
right.
no.
If you tell,
you
if you tell me, if you tell me, it means one of the best bike racing games, not games, movie. That was the Dhoom one.
Dhoom
one was my favorite.
But mujhe lag raha hai, isko bhi ye
karke. Let me see this one. How
yeah,
it is, right?
This yes. will for sure.
So of course the preference will get changed.
Yeah. So yeah, that is it for today's video.
Yes.
I really want to see like Huma Kureshi. ट्रेलर या टीजर निकलेगा उसमें हुमा कुरैशी को देखने को
मिलेगा
Tala sir. Okay, so yeah, that is it for today's video. Really excited and really enjoyed this video today, and please let us know in the comment bar how you feel about this reaction. If you love our reaction, please subscribe our channel guys, and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then,
bye.